your fulfillment in life can simply be in God. You got to be connected to Him to be fulfilled. Everything that is created needs to stay connected to its source.
Our goal at Tabernacle of Glory is to build a multi-ethnic community that glorifies God through passionate worship, fervent prayer, faithful application of Scripture, sincere fellowship, effective evangelism, and solid discipleship.
When God was about to create man, He didn't speak to the ground, and He didn't speak to the water, and He didn't fix to the sky. He said, "Let us create man in our image, in our likeness." Everything that is created needs to stay connected to its source. When you are disconnected with your God, you are dead.
Hello friends, how are you? We are talking about peace, the peace of God. And there are different images that are used for peace in the Bible. We're going to look at them closely and see the impact that has on our lives. Number one, in Ephesians chapter 2, verse 19, the Bible says we are citizens of heaven. So what does it mean to you to be a citizen of heaven? You know what it means to be a citizen, I don't know, of Haiti, of the United States of America, or, you know, or UK. But what does it mean to you to be a citizen of heaven? Take 15 minutes to talk about that. We'll come back for our next question.
Thank you.
Well, we are talking about peace. Not only we are citizens of heaven, but listen to this. Ephesians 2:19 says we are members of God's household. We are members of God's family. Wow. What does it mean to you to be a member of God's family? Take 15 minutes to talk about that. We'll come back to continue.
Thank you.
Again, we are talking about peace. Not only we are members of God's family, but Jesus says he calls us a friend. So we are also friends of God, according to John 15. So again, reflect on that. What does it mean to be a friend of God? Take 15 minutes. We'll come right back. Thank you. Well, friends, we've seen different images of friendship, different images of peace with God. We are citizens of heaven, we are members of God's household, and we are God's friend. So take a couple of minutes right now to pray for each other so that we can live worthily as citizens of heaven, worthily as members of God's household, and worthily as God's friends. When you're done praying for each other, you're going to pray on the list of three people that you want to see come to Christ, okay, during this HP season. And of course, the first opportunity that you have to invite them to come to HP, do so, because words without action, well, have no value, really. And faith without deeds is dead. So make sure that you invite them to participate in HP, and who knows, that person will give his or her life to the Lord Jesus Christ, and heaven will take a notice of that. Anyway, I'll see you next week. God bless you. Bye-bye.
Have you checked out our social media platforms lately? If you haven't, you need to stay connected and updated with all the great things that God is doing at Tabernacle of Glory. Like us on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram. And most importantly, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Shekinah TV. Thank you.